The Philippine Stock Exchange ends the week in the green. The PSE index closed higher by 0.5%, closing at 66.55. Value turnover was at 6.5 billion pesos. An analyst credited the gains to remarks by an Atlanta Federal Reserve chief that signaled a measured approach in raising U.S. interest rates.
Definitely the less hawkish tone from one of the Fed officials has helped boost market sentiment. But we may also add the fact that investors are looking forward to domestic inflation next week, which could paint that inflation is finally easing after peaking this Feb.
Home and finishing supplies retailer Wilcon Depot announced a 3.85 billion peso net income in 2022. That's about 50% higher from last year. Meanwhile, JG Summit Holdings confirmed the merger between the Bank of the Philippine Islands and Robinsons Bank Corp. could take effect earlier than anticipated. A Business World report quoted BPI President and CEO TG Limcauco saying the merger could take effect as early as 6 months on in October. It was previously estimated to be enforced in early 2024. And finally, Cebu Pacific says it flew close to 13.5 million domestic passengers in 2022. That's up 312% compared to the previous year, indicating a recovery in traffic and capacity.